know what they say? Some things in life are bad. They can really make you mad. Other things just make you swear and curse. When you're chewing on life's gristle, don't grumble, give a whistle. And this'll help things turn out for the best. Always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the light side of life. If life seems jolly rotten, there's something you've forgotten, and that's to laugh and smile and dance and sing. When you're feeling in the dumps, don't be silly chumps, just purse your lips and whistle, that's the thing. And always look on the bright side of life.
Come on!
Always look on the right side of life. For life is quite absurd, and death's the final word. You must always face the curtain with a bow. Forget about your scene, give the audience a grin. Enjoy it, it's your last chance anyhow.
So always look on the bright side of death. Just before you draw your terminal breath.
Life's a piece of shit when you look at it. Life's a laugh and death's a joke, it's true. You'll see it's all a show. Keep on laughing as you go. Just remember that the last laugh is on you. And
always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the right side of life. Always look on the right side of life. Always look on the right side of life.
First things happen to see, you know.
Always look on the right side of life.
What you got to lose, you know? From nothing, you know what I say?
Oh,
cheer up, you old bugger. Come on, give us a grin. There you are. See? The end of the film. Incidentally, this record's available in the foyer. Someone's got to live as well, you know? Who do you think pays for all this rubbish?
Always look on
the money back, you know? I told him. I said to him, Bernie, I said, they'll never make that money back.
Hello, thanks for joining us back here. We lost the signal, the Wi-Fi from the broadband went belly up. And so we're in with the dongle here, we've got a little dongle. And the signal might go again, we could go driving here, we could go for a drive looking for a better signal. We might go driving looking for a better signal, but thanks for joining us anyway. We'll go back with a wee tune, Tommy Burns. We were playing you there, Tommy Burns, Mac the Knife. And we lost the signal, so I do apologise, I've just seen it happening, and everything went, we got a little triangle, a little yellow triangle, and it took us right out, so we lost it there. We do apologise. Let's see, there we go, hold on, yeah, there we go. Yes, this ain't no Burger Chain Radio, this is heavy, hardcore, to the floor. We're bringing you this now from a tinfoil covered armour plated Mercedes with a little netbook. We've lost the Wi-Fi, and now we have a dongle. We have a dongle, we're using a dongle. Have dongle, must travel, will travel. So the sound quality, everything could go downhill here now. The net ping is going through the roof as we speak. Net ping through the roof, we could lose it, we need to drive, we need to get out of here. We need to go for a drive, we'll do a drive-by, we'll go through, wherever. So we're going to take this show on the road, this show's going on the road here. So we're going on the road, till 10 to till 10. We're taking this show on the road here. We're giving it live and direct from an armoured plated, tin foiled, covered Mercedes. Stay there, stay there. There we go, we've started the motor up. The jalopy has started. The jalopy has started. Here we go. Tell 10 to tell 10. Everything's just freezing up here. Tell 10 to tell 10 to tell 10. This is Crackpot McDougall here. Crackpot McDougall. We're holding it down, the lockdown. We're going to go driving about here. We're going for a drive. We've lost the Wi-Fi. We've lost the Wi-Fi connection. We've lost our free Wi-Fi connection, so we're back in five. We're going to get this motor on the road here. We're just demystifying the mirrors now. Move that down here. So we're going to go for a drive here. We'll move the microphone. Microphone moved. Steering wheel up. Microphone moved. Laptop down. Here we go. Earpiece off. Right, we're getting this show on the road. We're going live and direct across the streets of Glasgow now. Live and direct across Glasgow. We've lost the Wi-Fi. We've lost the Wi-Fi. We're going to go in hunt of a better Wi-Fi. We're looking for a better Wi-Fi now. Seatbelt on. Clunk, click. Clunk, click. Seatbelt on. Right, we'll play a wee tune while we get mobile here. We're just about to get mobile. We're going mobile as we speak now. We're a space oddity with a space oddball. Space oddity time here. Tell 10 to tell 10.
Ground control to Major Tom. Ground control to Major Tom. Take your protein pills and put your helmet on. Ground control to Major Tom. Commencing countdown, engines on. Check ignition and may God's love be with you. This is ground control to Major Tom.
Major Tom here, Major Crackpot Tommy here. We're now driving, we're now on the move. We're on the move, David Billy. Here we go. Hey, we're now driving here, we're driving in the streets of Glasgow. We're holding it down a lockdown, laptop to the side, microphone to the side. We're playing it safe here, we're playing it safe. And tell 10 to tell 10, retweet to retweet. This Crackpot show is on the road now. We're on the road, we're driving here. Into first, into second. We're now taking up 35 mile an hour. We're in the streets of Glasgow here, streets of Glasgow. We're looking for new Wi-Fi spot. Wi-Fi spot, where are you? Wi-Fi spot, we need a better Wi-Fi spot. Let's see, we'll turn in here, we've not got far to go. Not get far to go, we're going to check it out here. We're looking to rip off a free Wi-Fi. Free Wi-Fi's at us, where's the free Wi-Fi? Hold on, we're just pulling in here. Major Crackpot Tom to ground control. Are you there, Crackpots? Are you there? Stay there, Crackpot, stay there. Right. Oh, Jesus! The neck boot nearly went for a button. Hold on, we've got it now. Do we have signal? Hold on, hold on, do we have anything? Nope, we'll get nothing. Nothing here, nothing there. Right, we're still going live. Close this down. Right, thanks for rejoining us, everybody. Thanks for rejoining us. This is the second part of the show. We've lost that one. Right, okay. Back to David Bowie. We've just stopped at a urinal. I'm away for a single fish. Back in a minute. I'll wash my hands. Have no fear. We're back in it now, we're back live again, driving in the streets of Glasgow, it's Baltic out there, I'll tell you that, Baltic, unbelievable, May, at the midpoint of May, and we'll still get freezing cold weather in the middle of May, and we're away to find a free Wi-Fi point here, we're looking for a Wi-Fi point. So we're driving through Glasgow now, I kid you not, there you go, windy's down here, this is Tuesday night into Wednesday morning now, if you're in the US of 8, you're still on Tuesday the 14th, we're now on Wednesday the 15th in Glasgow, Wednesday the 15th, for the early hours of the morning 5 years ago, our poor brother Tommy Burns passed out of his mortal coil. Slip peaceful away, God will, into heaven. So we're driving through Glasgow here, Telltown to Telltown. Crackpot McDougal. Driving through Glasgow here, looking for a Wi-Fi. Has anybody got a Wi-Fi they can share here? We want a decent Wi-Fi, we need a Wi-Fi so as we can get calls to the USA, because we can't get any calls done with this dongle. So we're in transit, we're taking the dongle on the move. The dongle is on the move. Oh, hold on. Oh, we've got to take a left, right turn there. We'll go this way. We need to find a better signal. We're looking for a better signal. Have Wi-Fi, we'll steal your broadband with your Wi-Fi. We've got a Wi-Fi here. Is anybody going to turn on their Wi-Fi? We want a Wi-Fi connection here. Where can we go? We need somewhere a bit of seclusion. We need some seclusion here. Let's see if we get anything here. No. Get the name of this one. I can't say the name of this one. I'll give the game away, but Right, so we're still connected here. We're on a little dongle here, so I apologise if the sound quality is poor, bad, shite, indifferent. But we're doing this show Raga Styley. We've got this show going out Raga Styley, going through the streets of Glasgow tonight. Through the streets of Glasgow Tuesday, it's 1:30 on Tuesday. We're driving through Glasgow, it's 1:30 in the morning. 1:30 in the morning, and this early hours of the Wednesday morning, the 15th of May. This is ground control. Ground control, come in, ground control. Major crackpot Tom here, looking to get a free Wi-Fi connection. We're looking for a free Wi-Fi connection to run our show on. Does anybody know of any free Wi-Fi connections we can go to in Glasgow? Oof, bingo, I think I've got somewhere. Hold on, stay there, stay on target. Stay there, crackpots. We may have a place here, we may have somewhere, just pull in here. Ground control, this is Major Crackpot Tommy. Major Crackpot Tommy, come in here. Let's see, ground control, we're going to sit here. Let's see if we've got a better place now. Stay there, crackpot, stay there. Come on, refresh, Wi-Fi, refresh. No good. There is one Wi-Fi here, but I don't think it's enough to run the show. It'll not be enough to run this show here. Why is it not doing it? Shocking. Turn your Wi-Fi on. We're not doing any criminal stuff here. We're only having a bit of fun when you drop the headset, the wireless, the mic. We're only here for a bit of fun. Share your Wi-Fi. Don't be shy. Give it a try. Let a crackpot here thief your Wi-Fi. We're not taking it on to any dodgy sites. Apart from Glasgow Radio Online, that's as dodgy as we'll take it with Spreaker. Some dodgy tunes through YouTube. There we go, we're going round the corner here. Streets of San Francisco time. As we bring you this live show, from a tin-foiled armour-plated Mercedes. It's 1:30 in the morning. We're in transit here, crackpots. This is a crackpot in transit. Crackpot in transit. Looking for a better connection on the Wi-Fi. We're driving here with a dongo. Dongo. Freezing outside, absolutely frozen to the bone out there. I'm sitting here with a hoodie up and a winter's jacket on. Hoodie pulled down. I'm just one step away from pulling a balaclava on to keep me fully warm, but. Right, here we go. We should be able to get a connection here soon. We're looking for a new connection. We're looking for a. Get off the road, you dumpling. Some kind of jaywalker here in the streets. There's jaywalkers in Glasgow at 1:30 in the morning. We've just encountered a jaywalker. Not a jay smoker, just a jaywalker. Right, so as we drive through here, we drive through Glasgow at 1:32 in the morning. We're almost in position. Stay on target. We're staying on target here. Windy's down. Stay on target. Oof. Right, we're on target now. We're nearly there. Oh, that one's not going to be good enough, is it? This one's. Right, that's no good. No good at all. Right, let's see crackpots, hold on. This bottle's rolling about. Canny day with that. Here we go. Right, any use crackpots there? Ground control, Major Tommy here. Major Crackpot Tommy. We're looking to steal a Wi-Fi. We can't get any decent Wi-Fis. We're looking for a Wi-Fi. Is there a Wi-Fi in your area?
I can't tell you what I'm looking for. I can't tell you what Wi-Fi I'm looking for, but hold on.
Could have one soon. Stay with us, troops, stay with us. We're driving here, we're just driving through the streets of Glasgow here. Live driving action in Glasgow. Windy's down, hoods up for the lads, hoods up for the lads. Windy's down time. Oof, there's a popo. Eric Popo on best behaviour time, best behaviour. There are two cars in front. Eric Popo, there are two cars in front. It's alright, we're doing nothing illegal. Nothing illegal has been done here. This is all legal shit. I've not even got a phone on. The laptop is down. We've just got a mic sitting here on the seat. Sitting beside me, mic on the seat. We're not even on a phone call. This is a live broadcast though, with a mic sitting on my seat, with a dongle. All charged up, wired to the moon, looking for a Wi-Fi. Two cars behind a Polis. It's 1:35, we're two cars behind a Polis. We're driving through Glasgow. We're on a lockdown here. On a lockdown, looking for a Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi, come in, Wi-Fi, where are you, Wi-Fi? Major crackpot to Wi-Fi control, Wi-Fi control, where art thou? This Polis is taking the single fish right out of it. Gonna get the boot doing Ossifer Double. This Ossifer Double's gone about 2 miles an hour here. He's ripping the single fish right out of here. The single fish has been ripped. Single fight and rip time here, but we've got to pull in now. We're pulling in. There's got to be a bloody connection about here now. Stay there, troops, stay there. We may have a connection. Off, we dropped it. Right, stay there, troops, stay there. He's there. Let's see what we got. Now we're looking for a Wi-Fi because the connection now, we won't be able to do any calls or nothing on it. And this signal here is absolutely pants. Look at that man, there's a man here called. Oh, sweet mother, look at that. Right. We were near a connection there, and that was a terrible name there, but let's see.
Right. Troops, this isn't looking good, by the way. Stay there, but stay there. We're not even near Toon. If we were in the Toon, we could do some pirate action. But we're not even near the Toon, so we can't do any pirate action. No pirate action for you. We're just driving about the streets of Glasgow, looking for a Wi-Fi connection. Occasionally putting my hoodie up, occasionally putting the heat on to keep me warm. Apart from that, I'm sorry, troops. This is part two of the show tonight. Part two, we did the first 2 hours here. Now, as we drive about looking for a Wi-Fi, we're looking for a Wi-Fi here. I can't even see your messages, troops. I can't see your messages. And because we're driving, so we don't want to look at your messages. Because we're going to go here. Everything be kept. I'm not touching the computer. I'm not touching the computer unless we stop and pull over. Stop to lights. There we go. Good to go. We're going. So we're driving here through Glasgow. Sit up, Mike. We're driving here through Glasgow, looking for a Wi-Fi to Ponce. We're looking to Ponce a Wi-Fi. We're not asking for much. We're just wanting a free Wi-Fi. On. We're pulling in here. We might have a free Wi-Fi here. We don't know yet. Stay there, troops. We're looking for a free Wi-Fi. Pons. Hello? 1, 2, 3. Yeah, we've still got it. Right, troops. Stay there. Come on. Please work. Ain't good, troops. It ain't fecking good. Right, I'm playing a wee tune. Going for a drive now. We're going for another drive. Stay there, troops. Stay there. So I say, can't do any calls. No point in doing calls because the call quality will be piss. We need to be sitting in a place. Hopefully you can hear me here. So we're giving it live, driving through Glasgow. Totally legal. We're going to play a wee tune here. Play a wee tune. And I'll be back in a few minutes, troops. Hold it down, the lockdown. What I'm going to do, I'm going to pull in, I'm going to play a tune. I'm going to pull in 2 seconds. I'm going to pull in. I'm going to go and look for the map, for the Wi-Fi that we're looking for. I'm going to look for a map. We've got a couple of options open. Still got a chance. Hold on, this place here might even work. It's all about trying. We've got 2 options open. We can rip off each other. But we need to find them first before we can rip them off. Stay there. Do we have in here? We've got a Belkin. We don't need a Belkin. We need better than Belkin. Totally hopeless, right? Couple of minutes, troops. I'm going to go and look for a map here. I'm going to look for a map for where we want to go to. We'll play a wee tune or two. Play a wee tune. Stay there, tell 10 to tell 10. There's feck all we can do, but we can transfer it. We don't need to start a new. We can transfer it. Once we get into position, it's a case of transferring it over. Once we've transferred it over, we can start some calls. It's only 20 to 2. It's still young. We can do another couple of hours of calls. We can do another couple of hours of calls, God willing. Stay there.
It was on the 12th of May, boys, in 1921, when the news ran through all Scotland that a daring deed was done. It was by a band of rebels to release an Irishman. They assembled
people in the high street, for this might the prison van. So here's to the boys who done it, their cause was staunch and true. Each man who played his part that day was Irish through and through. Side by side they stood there, revolvers in their hands. Did that band of Irish rebels at the smashing of the van. Those clever Glasgow polis were quickly on the scene. They arrested everybody connected with Sinn Féin. They arrested Father McGrory, an RC clergyman, but they only showed their ignorance at the smashing of the van. So here's to the boys who done it, their cause was staunch and true. Each man who played his part that day was Irish through and through. Side by side they stood there, revolvers in their hands. Did that band of Irish rebels stop the smashing of the van? Now the trial, it is over, and the crown case, it did fail. Although they did their very best to send our boys to jail, defended by their counselors, McKay and Sandy Mann. Sure, the verdict was not guilty at the smashing of the van. So here's to the boys who done it, their cause was staunch and true. Each man who played his part that day was Irish through and through. Side by side they stood there, revolver.
Have we got that a full tune? We never downloaded that tune with a full lot. Shocking, shocker, isn't he? Right, so I've pulled there. What's your messages here, Trips? What's going down? Tell me, speak to me. Somebody speak. Sitting here trailing around Glasgow looking for a Wi-Fi. Let me see what you're saying there. Hold on, what's this one? Late Night Live Part 2. This is Late Night Live Part 2. Right. I'm on the wrong one there. I'm on the wrong one here. Oh, now it's off froze here. Shit, it might be in a bag. Oh my goodness. He's there, Trips, he's there. Right, don't move. Crappy internet. We're looking for a Wi-Fi. We need a decent Wi-Fi. Stay there, Trips, stay there, we're still driving about. I need a place with at least 4 bars. We need 4 bars on a Wi-Fi. Anything less and we're getting shortchanged. We need 4 bars because we don't... can't accept a 3-bar, we can accept 4 bars on the Wi-Fi. 4 bars on the Wi-Fi. Maybe
be able to do something for good in this way. Hold on, stay there, troops, stay there. You can't get in that way. Fucking heckin'! Starting the day my nut in here. Starting the day my nut in, troops. I'm trying my hardest here, look. Come on, why is there no refreshing? Refresh your bass. Refresh. Fucking green lights. Stay there, troops. We're going for another bit. This thing's no refreshing. My page isn't refreshing. I can't get to see the Wi-Fi. Maybe that was my problem. I'm closing it down. I'll try and refresh it when we get in this bit here. Right, stay there, troops. Stay there. Again, I have to put the heating up. I have to put the heating up here to keep me warm. Sitting here with a hoodie up and a winter's jacket, and I'm still needing to put the heating on to save myself from getting hypothermia. Oh, dear to me. Right. ETA, 2 minutes. I'm pretty confident this one we might be able to get a signal on. Pretty confident. Although not 100%, but I'm confident enough. ETA, 1 minute, 1 minute. Don't phone us! God, no, phone us anew! Don't phone us anew! Feckin' hecky, don't phone me anew! Hello? Hello? Hi. Hi. You there? Can you hear me? Is the show coming through all right?
Yeah.
Hello? Right, come on, lights. Hurry up, lights. Come on, lights. Move it. Oh, I should have went to East Side Street where these lights didn't happen. Right, stay there. We're nearly there, troops. We're nearly there. Some of the names that people use for their Wi-Fi when you drive through. There was one there earlier on called your ma. Your ma. Who puts your ma as a name for a feckin' thing? Your ma. Aye, your ma. Right. Fingers crossed here, fingers crossed. We need 4 bars. The last couple were being a 2 and a 3 bar. This one, we need a 4 bar. Give me 4 bars or I'll not be happy. Right, let me see. These bastards haven't even turned it on. I've come all this way and you've not even turned on your Wi-Fi. I'll report you as your bass. Fucking hell.
That's no good. The dog is sick here. I can go to this place. I'm going further away, further out. Oh, it's a joke now. It's a joke. Right, you still there, crackpots? I'm going the wrong way here. If I go that way, it's just taking me the wrong fucking way. Right, stay there, crack. Stay there. Nobody's wanting to share their Wi-Fi tonight. I thought I was going to get one. I thought that place there was going to be a sure thing. But it just shows you there's no such a sure thing in stealing the free Wi-Fi. No such a thing. Right. Gone somewhere where I know. Oh, hold on, I might lose the signal here. Gone somewhere where I might. I think I've used before. I've used this place before, so just going to have to bear with us. Bear with us here. We're in transit. We're in transit. Stay there, I'm going to put a tune on. Put a tune on in a few seconds. He's there, crackpots. Stay there. I'm going to finally get to this place and I'm going to feel all tired. I should go and get myself a wee caffeine intake, shouldn't I? All this driving's going to tire me out. Right. Stay there, crackpot, stay there. Once we pull in here, I'll put a tune on, just about to pull into these lights in a second. Stay there. Just pull in here, pulling in now, and we'll get a tune on. Stay there.
Picture yourself in a boat on a river with tangerine trees and marmalade skies. Somebody calls you, you answer quite slowly. A girl with kaleidoscope eyes. Celebrate flowers of yellow and green, towering over your head. Look for the girl with the sun in her eyes, and she's gone.
rocking horse people eat marshmallow pies. Everyone smiles as you drip past the flowers that grow so incredibly high. Newspaper taxis appear on the shore, waiting to take you. Train in a station with plasticine pauses with looking glass ties. Suddenly someone is there at the turnstile, the girl with kaleidoscope eyes.
Yes, we've finally found a place, I think. Stay there, please, stay there, hold it down. Don't go anywhere. It's about to pull in here. Pulling it in. And there, we've pulled it in. I think this bit could do it. Crackpot, stay there. As I pull myself into position here, I twist the steering wheel and make a phone up. Sorry, I was talking away there. A little bit of silence brought to us by our friends in the Noise Abatement Society. We have found a place here. We have found a place here. Stay there, troops. We may have something. Now, here comes the key point. We've got a little. We've still got it. Right. Right, troops, we've stopped here. We've pulled in. Thanks for joining us tonight. Sorry for the technical difficulties. Now the test will come when we turn this one off. Look at that, I don't like the look of this. I don't like the look of this. It's not looking good, but we're going to try it. We're going to try it, here we go. If this one comes up, if we can connect here, we can turn the dongle off. Come on, Let's do this. Well, the next best thing is we'd have to turn the whole computer off, rejig it again. Rejig it again, it means that... Hold on, let's just come up there. It's not coming up there. Right, so I'm disconnecting now. If I lose it here, troops, what I'll do, right, I'm going to take off the dongle and I'm going to try and do a smooth transition through to the 3. From the 3 dongle onto the Wi-Fi. Now, if it goes, then reconvene 10, 15 minutes. If you can't, then I'll see you tomorrow. 10, 15 minutes, because what I'll do, I'll turn the whole computer off and we'll try and get it... with a reboot, we'll try and get it all sorted with a reboot. So as I turn this dongle off now, we're going to try and join the free Wi-Fi. We've still got a yellow dot across it, so it may mean we lose it altogether. So if we lose it, I'll reboot the computer back in 10 minutes, right? Hail, hail, let's see. Disconnect, here we go. Right, so we're disconnecting.